Hey everyone, surrealcanine here with more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we found out what pepper does. that being said, there's a bit more for us to do here in the Gate of the Dead, like challenge that unicorn. A unicorn of annoyingness. Question is, are we right side up or are we upside down? We are right side up, okay. And the unicorn is above us, which means we gotta go around and try to, lose as little health as possible. Easier said than done in this environment. Yep, there he goes. There goes the enemy. Up we go. Where is this the... No, it's not the Pit of Sorcery anymore. Alright, it's unicorn time! Let's go. Ow. Okay, ducking does not help. Something like this. Ow. Oof. This is bad for us. Ooh. Okay, yeah, he walked instead of charging. It's something. It's fine. Let's just go back and try again. Okay, but... Ow. Ow. Well, that turned out wonderfully. Yeah. Lumisa, jump when I tell you to jump. You know, what you've got there, buddy, is kind of a more along the lines of a tusk than a horn. Just saying. Oh, my boy. Okay. No? Seriously? Sure, just walk right into me where I can't do anything about your stupid charge attack. I was trying to bait you into charging earlier, but you weren't... Ugh. Go away. Well, that just happened. And it happened again because I wasn't paying attention. Majed, you stay out of this. But Futaba Sakura defeated you already. In hack-to-hack combat. Alright, stay put this time, yes. Okay. Ow. Don't land on me! Getting dumb. Die! Alright, what'd that do for... Oh, it's a white pedestal. Okay. Can I get over there without dying in a really stupid way? Whoops. Have I read that tablet yet? Statues sure are slippery. Oops. That's not what I meant to do at all. Alright, well, we can flip the world and go the other way, I guess. Like so. That leaves just one, right? I think. Let's set the world upright and figure out what we want to do next. Don't actually know. Let's look around, I guess. Ow. The world fills me with pain. One and one alone survive. What does that even mean? Oh! That was wrong. Wait, why was I wrong? Oh, I get it. I need to do everything but that one. Okay. Alright, let's... let's not embarrass ourselves any further. So let's not embarrass ourselves any further. That includes with spikes. I was wrong yet again. I need to put a weight on the correct one and then stand there for a little while. If you listened really closely, you could probably hear me jump in my chair. Do this, but better. Hold still. Well, that was rude! Okay, kill the enemies! Got it. This game, man. It's worse than roguelikes sometimes. I still love it, though. Alright, we might be fine now. Yes. What's in the treasure chest? The Vajra. What does that do for me? Where to become highly proficient with weapons. I'm not actually sure what it does. Oh well. The important part is we have it. Wait, was that correct? I guess so. Hey, nothing's happening. Ow. Nothing's happening, and I don't know where I would find a white block. Ow. Oops. Wait. I haven't read this yet. Destroy the false tablet. Okay. Alright. Didn't I already do that in the Shrine of the Frost Giants? Whoops. Seek the in the room of the holy tablet, seek the sigil buried within a wall. Okay. Whoops, why do I have my thing out? I just need to make my way here from elsewhere. Probably gotta go up and around. Coinage! Ow. These red caps, they're the worst thing. Like, for real, man. Pretty sure I need to get up there. Don't want to get knocked down by a dude. Ow. Don't want to get knocked down by Medjet either. That was bad. Nope. Can I even make it? That's not it. Oh boy. Do I need the feather after all? I don't know how to get to the feather. Need Mjolnir, and I don't know how to unlock that. So that's what I'm unlocking. Interesting. Well, maybe it's in the upside down room. I'm just wrong about everything. Have I been in the upside down version of this yet? I probably have. Yeah, I think I have. Really? That just seems rigged to happen no matter where you are. It's kind of annoying. Alright, well, let's see. I can flip the world from over here. And make my way up that way. And then if I drop down... Yes, okay, I was right. Aha! I see. Yes. Is that all of them? It might very well be. But, gonna have to find that out for certain somehow. It's around this area, right? Whoops. I just keep falling down, I guess. What was in this area? Oh yeah. Yeah, this is where I need to be. Yes! Alright, now how to get up here with an upside down world. What I need to do. I need to... Okay. Okay! We may be achieving some amount of progress. Stop that. Okay, what's in here? Let's find out. Oh. What does this even do for me? This is pointless. Let's look around, I guess. Maybe something changed. Still don't have the fire mantra that I wanted. But we know it's in the Immortal Battlefield. Like, seriously. If I did all that for nothing, I'm going to be quite annoyed. I'm wasting my pepper. Yeah, this is Aten. And I don't know anything else. Yeah. I think we're done here for now, guys. That was a little disappointing, but I guess in the next episode we're going to be hunting down the fire mantra. See you guys then. Bye-bye for now.